Everybody, it's John here from VGMAC.com. Here we are today back in DOA 5 last round, grabbing the Who's Got Popcorn achievement, which is to watch a movie. What you want to do is you want to go into Extras, go into Movies, which is the third option down. Normally, you'd have to play Story Mode to unlock movies, but in this game, you can also view victory poses. So for this, you'd have to at least one match with any character. I won with Kasumi, so I'm going to view her movie. All you have to do is just open it and then exit, and you'll get a super duper easy achievement. And there it is. It's going to be for another 10 gamer score, and that's all there is to it.